Welcome to this week's episode of Tie It Tuesday. My name is Tyler Conroy, and today we're in New York City for Kelsea Ballerini's The First Time Tour! So I just met Danny and Marina, and Danny and Marina, show me your signs that you made for Kelsea.
I'm calling dibs on Kelsea!
Oh, they're the cutest! I just met Molly, Lucy, and Eliana, and how many times have you guys seen Kelsea?
This is our second time.
Your first time.
First time tour.
On a scale from one to Yeah Boy, how excited are you?
Yeah Boy!
Yeah Boy!
Yeah, boy.
So I'm here with Shelby and Lexi, and girls, show off those shirts.
I can't keep calm from meeting Kelsea Ballerini.
I love Kelsea!
So we're here at Panera. We're having the last supper before we go see Kelsea. So I just got a DM from Kelsea, and she asked if we wanted to go on stage with her during We Were Like a Dance. And we said yes!
What is even life?
Guys.
This is real. No.
Fernanda, how many times have you seen Kelsea?
Four times. Well,
this is my eighth Kelsea show.
This is my first.
Oh my god. Singing like, oh! The feels right now are unreal. Kelsea, we love you. Here we go, first time tour! You know, just like trying to keep it cool. I'm so calm, guys. We made it inside. Like, it's just a normal day.
Normal to just be on stage.
We're like, just gonna see Kelsea Ballerini and go on stage. Totally normal day. I think my parents are already at the bar, so we should go get my parents. So I found my parents.
Everything's a video.
Cheers to Kelsea.
Oh. I thought we were here to see Billy Joel.
When your friends have a photo shoot with your parents.
I love them.
All right, we got our sweater game squad.
Yes, Santa.
You ain't gotta go to work.
It's very comfortable, and more importantly, you look fabulous in it.
Shout out to my friend Meredith for making it.
Yes!
Kelsea, you're excited for your show? She's speechless. She came to say hi to one of my favorite radio stations, Nash FM. Are you guys excited for Kelsea Ballerini?
Yeah!
Woo! Mom, are you excited for Kelsea?
Very much.
If I scream, you're gonna put it on video.
Freaking out. I've been so excited about this show. This is New York City. One of the things that I've learned is that life does not always happen how I think it's going to. In fact, rarely does it. I've learned that that's okay. And I've learned that even when things don't happen or turn out how I think they're going to, it is still okay to look back on them and realize that they were beautiful for a moment.
14th of February.
First time for everything.
Yeah! So we're backstage.
I want to invite some of my favorite fans to come up on stage. This is a new song that they just happened to refer to. She was set to live on a Pepsi Cola. In the middle of the summertime, here you kept it cool. We will let school kids run around. sweater had a picture of my face and said, yeah, Santa, instead of yeah, boy.
It's my new favorite article of clothing.
Someone like pitched me, I'm dreaming.
Like, what do we even say at this point?
The first time I get to meet Kelsea Ballerini is on stage, hugging with you guys and just dancing and singing.
Kelsea, we love you. Thank you so much. Go see the first time tour. Get tickets right now. Go, 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 go. Thank you so much for watching this week's episode of Type It Tuesday. I make new videos every Tuesday, and stay fearless.
These sweaters were amazing.
We came to watch you sing, and you killed it.
You're amazing.
Don't set off the fire alarm next time.
Yes.